in the zone area. Oh shit. The sun came out. Oh man. Still got a lot of XP though. I was really close. What is this? I don't know what this is. I think it's a leftover quest from like a million years ago that I never finished. Big bear!
Big bear.
High enough. Okay, well, whatever. I got two quests I can turn in when I get high enough. Maybe when I'm 56. Alright, let's see. Faint. The monster faint. The boss faint. Like, probably advantage. It's pretty. I've never come up here, but it's nice. Hello. Riding McDuck, your dad. Your mega dad. The all-father of dragons. Well, this is his one of his, like, him growing up or whatever. To have a tiny baby child. Oh, it might be Scout Galvan. Let's get rid of the Spanish next. Oh god, no, don't attack me.
Destroy this monster by myself.
of time. Fuck. I'm almost had him too. Oh well. I did good though. I was gonna have him. I almost had him. He was within my grasp. Let's find something else. I'm getting XP, I don't care. It's fine. When I hit 56, I'm gonna get new gear because what I have right now is just kind of like, is this 54 gear? It looks alright. It's better than the 52 gear because now I actually kind of look like a weird leopard samurai guy. Hello. What are you doing? Oh, it's you again. Poor guy. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Please, they're everywhere. In my hair, in my buskins, in my goddamn codpiece. Training didn't take long. I thought it was an hour. I guess not. I guess they like reduce the time the training takes. Maybe 30 minutes. Oh, a Bandersnatch. I don't want to do that one. I don't like that one. I mean, I could do it, but it's like, it's. I want to go help out my dude. Also, I need to go to a chocobo stable and rename a goddamn chocobo. So, let's go to... First thing. Let's go to freaking... Then I'm gonna go to my FC house and rename my chocobo. I don't know of a name, but I can name him yet, though. I should look up something. Hey guys, how's the sit-ups doing? Doing good, I hope? Not right now. I need to get them out of here. Okay, so they should be able to do this one. 18 hours. Takes a while, but they'll do it. Alright. Okay, now, let's go to the actual house. Could go to my apartment, but my apartment's a fucking wreck. Let's go to the actual house. Find something. What should I find here? Let's see. What do y'all think? Should I name him anything? What do you think I should name him?